Hello, friends, at St. Paul's United Church in Oakville. I'm very pleased to be bringing greetings to you from Affirm United, Saffirme Ensemble, and I hope that this finds you well in spite of the current pandemic. Well and ready to celebrate. I am Linda Hutchinson, one of three volunteer coordinators of the Affirming Ministry Program. Here via this recording to present your Affirming Ministry Certificate, declaring St. Paul's United Church the 235th Affirming Ministry across Canada, the 97th Affirming Ministry in Ontario, and you are the fifth ministry to celebrate becoming affirming online. There are also over 160 ministries currently in the Affirming Ministry Program. These include communities of faith, outdoor ministries, regional councils, and others. We are so grateful for your commitment as a community of faith to this work of advocacy, education, and support of the LGBTQ community, as well as all other marginalized people. We look forward to your participation in the wider work of affirming ministries across the country, sharing ideas and bringing your enthusiasm. And now, let me read your certificate to you. It looks like this, and it says, Affirm United, Saffirme Ensemble is pleased to recognize St. Paul's United Church in Oakville, Ontario, as an affirming ministry within the United Church of Canada. We acknowledge that this community of faith has completed the Affirming Ministry educational program and has issued a statement of faith and action which welcomes people of all sexual orientations and gender identities into every aspect of their life and work. It's signed by myself, a pleasure for me to do so, and dated this Sunday, November the 22nd, 2020. So, congratulations, St. Paul's in Oakville. And blessings as you journey on, seeking justice and hospitality for all of God's children. May you be blessed.